one of the many coastal towns along the route from Edinburgh towards St. Andrews, Scotland. Natural jacuzzi and a rock chair by the hills, and water's pretty cold, but almost freezing. What remains of St. Andrew's Cathedral from the 14th century, one of the most important historical buildings in Scotland during the medieval times. Looking at what remains from what would have been the inside of St. Andrew's Cathedral.